What's up guys, it's Justice here, back for another video. Today is our second full day in Myrtle Beach and we kind of have a lot planned, I think. Today we are going to a car museum, a plane museum. We're going to a thing called Broadway at the Beach, which has a bunch of different activities. We're seeing a show tonight. That's just a lot planned. Right now we are on our way to breakfast. This morning we already worked out. My mom and my dad went to the pool. My brother and I went to the gym. Yeah, so we've already gotten stuff done today and we still have a bunch left to do. Thank you.
You're very welcome.
So we made it to the Warrenburg, what's it called? Warrenburg Park. There's like three planes here. One, two, three. And we're right near an airport over there. Yeah, I mean, it's pretty cool. So there's an airport right there. It's a municipal one, which means it's kind of like low key, like not huge. And there's a helicopter thing over there. I want to get a plane taking off, but it's not, it's like, it's a municipal airport, so it's not that big, and planes don't take off and land as much. Like, one's landing right now, and one took off like 5 minutes ago. I don't know. I look super pale. Okay, I've been standing here for like 15 minutes, and nothing has happened besides those two raptors you saw. So we left the park with all the planes and everything. Josh, tell the camera what we are doing now.
We're going to Wheels of Yesteryear, which is the first thing we ever did in Myrtle Beach, the very first time we ever came.
But what is Wheels of Yesteryear?
It has like 200 or something. It has like a huge amount of really old classic cars in great shape. They're really nice.
In other words, it's incredibly boring.
You are.
How do you park? These ones are like touching. This place is huge. Okay, I think I got all the cinematic stuff I wanted to get. Now for the pictures. Okay guys, we just left Wonderworks. That was pretty cool. Josh, did you have fun?
Yeah. Yeah, I love cars. It was great. What?
Nothing. Right now we're going back to the hotel room to chill for a little bit, to relax, it's very hot. And then we're going to Broadway at the beach and have a good time there. And then we are gonna go to dinner. Maybe. And after that, we're going to a show called Le Cirque. And then after that,
no, Le Grand Cirque.
Le Grand Cirque. And then after that, we might be going seeing some fireworks. And then after that, we're going to go get ice cream. And then after that, we're going to go back to the hotel room and go to sleep. I don't expect you guys to remember all that, but that's what we're doing. Thank you. good flight. I hope you guys like that drone footage. That was like the first time I've ever flown it. I got some good pictures too, but again, it's the first time I've ever flown it, so it's kind of risky. I don't know. I only went 350 in the air. Maybe I'll go more next time. Never know. I love salmon.
He does. It's like the only thing good.
There's so many people. Okay guys, we just finished dinner and we're about to go ride some speedboats over there in the lake of Broadway at the beach. But right now I need to grab all my GoPro stuff because I'm not bringing my camera. So I will see you guys back in the car. Enjoy the footage. We are on our way to this thing called El Gran Cirque, Le Grand Cirque. It's basically like a circus. I can't record in there, so I will see you guys afterward. So, that was really good. What'd you think, Josh?
It was really awesome. The necessary safety measures weren't all there, but it's still really good.
Yeah, my heart was pounding at a couple moments.
Yes, very
much. It was definitely breathtaking. Well,
not completely in the best of ways, though.
Yeah, I thought it was good. It was enjoyable
great.
To watch. It was just like a lot of things could have gone wrong. None did, but it was
almost,
yeah. But now we are going to watch the fireworks at Broadway at the Beach. We were at Broadway at the Beach earlier, but we are going back to watch the fireworks. There's really pretty water called Lake Broadway, I think it's called. Yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy. All right, we found a good spot. I'll turn around and show you guys. The fireworks should be like right there. That was a good fireworks show. What'd you think?
It was really good. I like the big fizzy cloud ones and the screamers.
Yep. Thank you.
Is having bubble gum again?
Yes, ma'am.
I'm sick and tired of you coming here for bubble gums. Absolutely, why not? You're the
Thank
dad,
you.
Right?
Yes.
Thank you.
Is it on?
I hope so. Okay guys, we're back at the hotel room now. I got my shower and got it ready for bed already. I'm gonna go into bed and end the video here. Hope you guys enjoyed what was in today's vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.